Okay, Peg, here we have you wearing some crazy clothes here. Can you explain to the folks at home why are you wearing such a crazy outfit?
Oh, I am just like harnessed up so yeah? that I can have a safe fly through the sky.
Yeah? And tell everybody at home what you're about to do here.
I'm about to sky jump. And I can't wait.
That's awesome. Is there any particular part of the skydive you're looking most forward to?
I am looking forward to that once the parachute comes in, it's just this soft, easy journey through the sky.
Very nice. And we got the fan club here.
Yeah, fan club. Woo!
Kayla, what's Grandma gonna do? Look at the camera and tell them.
I love it. I'd say what? Let's do a practice climb out right now. So I'm going to have you come on over here. Okay. I'm right behind you. I would like you to get in the plane. Watch your head when you do so. You'll be in the kneeling. What'd you think about going out of the door?
Oh, that was scary.
Well, you did very good.
Yeah. believe in you.
Help you up there for a second.
Oh, oh, it was wonderful.
You got some words to describe that adventure?
Man, it was wonderful. Everything that I expected of it. It was God-given territory. It's beautiful.
Yes.
It's his world.
It is pretty nice up there, huh?
It's beautiful.
What'd you think about that free fall?
Well, it wasn't exactly the most enjoyable part of it, but I survived.
The canopy ride?
Yeah, that was cool. Your mouth gets so dry when you... I suppose if I shut my mouth, it wouldn't get so dry.
Yeah, maybe.
Can I get a parting shot with you?
Let's get a thumbs up shot. Up.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you so much.
One more question.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Is there going to be another skydive in your future?
I don't know. It was on my bucket list, so now I got to go on to the next thing.
Alrighty.
Yes.
Well, thanks for skydiving at Skydive Minnesota with us.
Thank you.
Till next time, hopefully it's right up there.
Excellent job.